Did you know that the eagle on our money may have been an actual eagle with a name? From 1830 to 1836, a particular bird flew into Philadelphia's United States Mint building, so often that employees dubbed him Peter the Mint Eagle. They took care of him and purportedly used him as a model for coin engravings for years to come.